One of the country's most contested Senate races is taking place in the state of Maryland. Former Governor Larry Hogan is facing off against Democratic Prince George's County Executive Angela Alsobrooks. This race could single-handedly tip the scales and completely shift the balance of power in the U.S. Senate.
Alsobrooks spoke on Tuesday at the Democratic National Convention.
And tonight, I am a candidate for United States Senate from the great state of Maryland.
Well, it was a great speech. I'm not shocked. I think somebody's asked me that earlier, and I said, what do we expect, you know?
Oh, it's incredible. I mean, we know her.
She's an incredible person. Her stories, her great story, her records, it's so impressive. She's going to be a great United States Senator.
High praise from Senator Cardin, the man who currently occupies the seat Alsobrooks is running to take. But she faces a formidable opponent in Larry Hogan. His status as a two-term Republican governor in a blue state makes him a rare breed in our modern political landscape.
Larry Hogan might be able to distance himself from Donald Trump, but he can't distance himself from his own record. Larry Hogan is anti-abortion. Larry Hogan is anti-IVF.
Democrats have framed Hogan as disingenuous about his views on abortion, but Waldstreicher's claim here is contrary to a recent ad where Hogan announced he supports codifying abortion rights.
I'll support legislation that makes Roe the law of the land in every state.
Democrats hope that framing Hogan as more conservative than he seems will lead Alsobrooks to victory. But they're also excited about what she'll bring to the Senate.
I'm excited about her vitality, her decency, her sense of discipline, the way she goes about her work. She's not nonsense at all, and she brings a balance, I think, more than anything else.
She will bring that dignity, that humanity, that respect, but also she will bring the understanding and knowledge of a local government executive to the U.S. Senate, and we all know they need a lot more of that there.
A poll from June found Alsobrooks to have an 11-point lead over Hogan. With her national profile rising after the convention, Democrats are confident in their candidate. Reporting from the Democratic National Convention for CNS TV, I'm Daniel Stein.